Rhenium disulfide is an inorganic compound of rhenium and sulfur with the formula Rhes2. It has a layered structure where atoms are strongly bonded within each layer. The layers are held together by weak van der Waals bonds, and can be easily peeled off from the bulk material. While most other layered decalcogenides have a high hexagonal symmetry, Rhes2 has a very low triclinic symmetry, and this symmetry does not change from the bulk to monolayers.
References.